Hey, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh, I am a PC technician. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix FPS drop while gaming on Windows 10. Yes, friends, you can easily fix the FPS drop while gaming on Windows 10 in two simple steps. So we are learning two simple methods that's going to fix the FPS drop on Windows 10. Okay, let's see one by one. If you are watching our video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. So you will get new video notifications at first on your device. Okay, let's see the first method. That is, go to the Windows search bar and search for registry editor. The best match result, you will find that open. Now say yes to open. So this is already expanded. Let me compress here. Okay, now you need to find H key current user. So this is the one, second option. Double click on that. Then find system. Double click. Then find game config store. Double click on that. Now in the right side, you can find a bunch of list here. That is game DVR list. There you need to find game DVR enabled. Right click on that and select modify. Here you need to set the value data to 0. By default it is 1, but you need to set to 0. Then press OK. Then close the window. So this is how we can fix the FPS drop while gaming on Windows 10. So this is the first method, friends. And there is another one solution. That is, go to the registry editor again, and this time you need to select HK local machine. Double click on that. Then find software. Double click. Then find Microsoft. Double click. Then you need to find policy manager. Let me scroll down to find that. Yeah, here it is, the policy manager. Double click on that. Then go to default folder. Double click. Again, a big list has opened. Here you need to find application manager. Here it is, application management. Double click on that. Here you need to find allow game DVR. So click on that and you will find a list in the right corner, and then you will find the values in the right side and find value file. So this is the key we have to work. So right click on that and select modify. The value data will be 1, and then make it to 0. Then press OK. Then close the window. Now you will find the FPS drop problem is fixed while gaming on Windows 10. That's it, guys. This is how we can easily fix the FPS drop while gaming problem on Windows 10 in two different solutions. If this video helps you, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Okay, let's meet in the exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.